To Be an Artist by Maya Ajmera and John D. Ivanko. Foreword by Jacques d'Ambois. To be an artist means expressing yourself in many different ways. Art can be just about anything. Painting, singing, dancing, playing music, and writing poetry are popular forms of art around the world. But so are acting in a play, telling a story, weaving a basket, or making a sculpture out of clay, dressing up, making sandcastles, taking a photograph. These are all ways you can show your creativity. To be an artist means drawing and designing. There are lots of ways to make a picture. You can use paint, pencils, crayons, chalk, or markers. You can start from scratch or color in an outline. The thoughts and feelings you have and the way you combine your subject, colors, and textures are what makes your pictures works of art. To be an artist means coloring and painting. Playing with colors is a lot of fun. With a swirl of a brush, you can mix blue and red paint to make purple, or mix yellow and red to make orange. You can paint almost anything, anywhere, on a canvas, a wall, or even an egg. To be an artist means making music, playing drums of all shapes and sizes. Music is fun to listen to, dance to, sing, and play. It can be happy or sad, slow or fast. Anyone can be a musician. You can play all kinds of musical instruments. To be an artist means blowing on horns and flutes. They can be big like a tuba or small like a kazoo. You can even use your own body as an instrument to sing, hum, tap, and whistle. To be an artist means playing with little strings or big strings. Whether they like to sing, play, or listen, people all over the world like to get into the rhythm of music. To be an artist means singing songs. Singing is popular around the world. You may sing songs at a school or in a rock band. Others may sing a hymn in a church, choir. But sometimes it's just fun to sing in the shower or while taking a walk. To be an artist means dancing your favorite steps and moves. All over the world, people dance at celebrations, on stage, or while listening to the radio. You can dance by yourself, with friends, with a partner, or in a group. Moving your body to music allows you to have fun and let your feelings out. Some dances have special steps. To be an artist means performing traditional dances at festivals. Many cultures have traditional dances to celebrate occasions. You may wear colorful dresses or costumes and have certain steps that reflect the meaning of the dance. Other dances you can make up as you go along. To be an artist means acting in a play. You are an actor or thespian when you perform in a play or movie. Before the opening show, you have to rehearse your lines for many days. You may also wear a special costume or become a certain character. To be an artist means sculpting a work of art, weaving a basket or colorful cloth, or stitching a unique pattern. Using clay, you can sculpt a bowl or an animal. With sand, you can create a castle. You can chisel a piece of rock to make jewelry. Kids weave to make colorful cloth or baskets out of leaves. Sewing different patterns onto a cloth is called embroidery. With all these forms of art, you use your fingers and hands in intricate ways. To be an artist means sharing your artistic flair for others to appreciate. Poetry readings, dance, or musical recitals, puppet shows or plays allow others to experience your creative spirit. Paintings, sculptures, or photographs can be exhibited in a gallery for others to enjoy at any time. You can perform on stage in a theater, an auditorium, or your home, no matter where you live. To be an artist means celebrating who you are and how you see the world around you. Anyone can be an artist. Art is an important part of every culture. We create art to set a mood, share our feelings, or explain what we think of the world around us. We use art to express our hopes and dreams, our desires and points of view. Almost anything can become art that reflects our creativity and talent. To Be an Artist features children from all of the countries labeled on this map. Thank you.